not to protect these stones, but the people living within these walls.